Gutty was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. YouTube was gutty, gutty gang, baby.
Yes, sir.
We got Madonna Virgin Mary / Girl Gone Wild. Hey, the Madonna tour.
Hey, listen, y'all. This was requested through donation. You already know how it is. Go check out the description. Click that link. And make sure you donate if you want your song to be guaranteed reacted by us. I'm not even going to say ASAP. Of course, it is as soon as possible. But hey, listen, we got a lot of donations coming in. I can't promise you when it will come out. But we will react to it. So, 100%. Let's get to it.
Facts.
Check out that Patreon. We're having some brand new content almost every other day. So, it's pretty lit. What we got here?
Take your allergy pills, everybody. This shit got me fucked up. Is that a full stadium?
Looks like it.
Ooh.
Hey, ooh, what the? You saw that?
It's like a documentary.
It's like an all-access view.
Damn. Yes, sir.
Madonna. Yeah, when's she coming out? Shit, it's been a minute.
You know she made them long.
No, she made so many. She's gonna make an entrance. Sounds like the Undertaker.
That shit will give me the chills.
We're 2 minutes in, still working on the entrance.
Oh shit! We have smoke out of that. There you go.
His eyes, he was like, woo! Rolled his eye back, looked in the ticket too. Apologies, y'all. We gotta pause it here and there. We gotta pause it here and there. Hey, 3 minutes, no Madonna yet. This is pretty cool. That's crazy. She put usually like on the cross where Jesus' name is, but usually it says
Madonna.
Jesus of Nazareth, I N. K I, yeah, because I think they call used to call it Jesus. Jesus of Nazareth, King of the Jews.
It's not like no regular entrance. This is like has a great wind up to it, and it has me has everybody
engaged.
It's like
a summoning, bro. It's like a ritual summoning. Performance, because literally we're is that there's only 6 minutes left of the song. You know what I mean? I'm sure some of y'all are like, yo, stop pausing that shit. Hey, we're trying to get as much as the YouTube as possible. If not, it's gonna go on the Patreon. For those who can't even afford the Patreon, shit, you're shooting yourself in the foot. Shut and start performing, so it's gonna be 6 minutes. But
yeah, that's tough. Hey, holy shit,
that was worth the wait. There she is, the queen.
Oh my god, I'm really sorry for having offended thee, and I detest all my sins because I dread the loss of heaven. And the pains of hell, but most of all because I love him and I want so badly to be good.
Well, this is recent, right? Yeah, this must have been like recent, probably within the last 10 to 15 years. I'm assuming, because you see some people with like some modern haircuts, some modern outfits and all that.
She's like Miley Cyrus' mother. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, she looks beautiful.
You can tell Miley Cyrus was definitely inspired by Madonna.
100%. Hey, listen. For the person who donated this, thank you for not requesting to skip the video just to get to the performance, because the entrance was sick. It hypes up the performance even more.
Like a girl gone wild.
like they have stages that you can just pop out anything you want. You can pop up a whole building from a fitted stage. It's just crazy. Yeah, she got something with it. Like, she must be like best friends with him or something. She's slapping. She's hitting the fuck out of this dude. But I'm a bad girl anyway. Oh, what did I just say? I thought you were a whole bad girl.
Step up 15 or what? Lit as fuck.
Hey, that was a bad video, man. Help keep teeth strong.
What? Nah, shit was lit, man. Holy shit.
Listen, I'm gonna give that a 10.
The intro was fucking 10.
Intro is a 10. The performance is a 10. Wow. I don't know. It was just a mix of the music, the vibe of the crowd, too, because the crowd was really into it. You know what I mean? You're talking about the queen of pop. So, that shit crazy as hell. 100%. That's a 10 out of 10 for me. You guys want, you know, you guys already know. You guys want more Madonna? Comment down below. You get enough likes, we just might look at it and might react to it. So,
facts.
Let's get to it.
Money.
Thank you for watching.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram, baby.
Yes.
Let's go.